Courtney Cox here for NESN.com on our way to Philadelphia for the 2017 NFL Draft. But guys, we took a bit of a pit stop. We're here in New Jersey at NFL Films, and it's time to get a tour, a really great tour, to see what Ed and Steve Sable had to do to make this empire what it is today.
Degrees.
55 degrees. 55 degrees. 20%.
Yeah.
Walked in here when they have the fog machine and the lights on.
It's pretty good.
Awesome.